grip do these tyres have in that sort of stuff? Because I sort of...
It's a bloody job to know, to be honest.
I feel myself going to it, so I go, oh, and I just go, I'll just take it easy.
It's always just be air on the side of caution. I think it's better than things, because I don't think you've got loads of grip. You know, the pressures are pretty high in them, so there isn't a lot of grip on them.
Okay.
My advice is be where it's bloody like that. Just be careful, get upright, don't lean it over.